just pose a little bit. Green, don't play with it. R-E-S-P-E-C-T, find out what it means to me. R-E-S-P-E-C-T, you need to subscribe to me. No, okay, anyways, we trying to make an intro. Tell me what y'all think about that. Anyways, I'm gonna take y'all along with me on my busy weekend. Ooh, is my camera dirty? I don't know. But on a date and... No, we're not gonna call it a day in a life. But on a busy weekend. And I'm gonna tell y'all the agenda when I make it to my destination. All right, we are at the movie theater right now. I still didn't even tell y'all the agenda, but we're finna go see Smile because everybody hyping it up and saying that it's scary. So we're gonna see what that's really about. But this is the first Let the Weekend Begin with us going to the movie theater. We gotta get our tickets and we still got time till the movie starts, so I don't know what we're gonna do. Sit here, I guess. Look at our jackets. Get you a boyfriend so you can make him match you. Yeah. Y'all, we out the movie. I'll rate that movie an 8 out of 10.
Come on, you know you rated like a 10 out of
9. I rated it an 8 out of 10. It was good. It was.
You jumped at every single jump scare.
He in my business. Don't do that. Anyway. Anyways, yeah, no, but y'all should go see that movie. I like it. I like the movie. It was cool. This is all we're doing for today. I'll be back tomorrow. Good morning, y'all. It is the next day. Don't mind how I'm looking. I'll be looking better today, later on. It is like 10 something right now. My voice sounded gone a little bit, but anyways. What was I finna say? Y'all, this morning has been so hectic, okay? Like, this morning has not been good at all. Ever since I woke up this morning, I've been annoyed. And it's only 10 o'clock. It's only 10. So let me tell y'all what is going on. So, my mama's birthday is tomorrow, but hopefully this phone don't fall. Okay, my mama's birthday is tomorrow, but her party is today. So, like, I was gonna bag her gifts up and stuff, some of the stuff I got her. And the main gift that I got her was, like, this real nice little Michael Kors bag. I was tired of looking and going to stores, so I had ordered one off Amazon. Y'all, I dropped $200 on this little bag when I had got paid. And I ordered it Wednesday night. And it was like, oh, because she got prom. So I ordered it Wednesday night. And it told me it was going to come on Thursday. Why is this bag still not here? And it is Saturday. Y'all, so I wake up in the morning. I wake up and I'm looking at my phone like, and the bag talk about some lost in transit. Lost in freaking transit. I don't even know. Like, yeah, that is literally ridiculous. Like, the one time, this is the most I've ever spent on Amazon, and this would be the one time where you just so happen to lose something in transit. Really? Either that or one of them Amazon employees stole it. But child, I don't know. So, anyways, I'm up. I think I'm gonna go to a couple stores so I can replace this bag, but I don't even feel like I'm gonna find nothing better than this bag. I requested a refund because run me my money back. I don't even like at this point I deserve the bag and my money back, because y'all lied, y'all lost my stuff, and like, come on now. So anyways, yeah, so I think I'm gonna go to a couple stores and find another bag. And I also I'm gonna get my boyfriend too, and we're gonna go back to my house, and we got a lot of stuff going on today, so yeah, so I'm gonna take y'all along with me on that. I don't know if I'm gonna take y'all along with me in the store looking for another bag, because I'm frustrated at this point, but I really have had enough. Because this was just the main part of the gift that I needed. Because I just feel like it was going to set it. This was the icing on top of the cake right here. So. But, yeah. Okay, that's enough of my little rant. But I'll come back when we're doing something else and something else is going on. But for now, I'm driving and I'm about to make a couple stops to see if I can find another bag.
Find a dream. And I wonder.
So I showed y'all some clips of her little photo shoot. It's over now. I couldn't really get the front angle because I'm not really supposed to be taking pictures. And yeah, I'm playing my mom. But yeah, okay. So next, we're gonna start getting ready for the party a little bit, and then I'll be back maybe when we get to the party, because we're gonna be busy. So yeah. All right, we are here early. The party hasn't even started yet, but this is where she's having her birthday, guys. Painting with a twist. It's a little painted place, obviously because it's in the name. But yeah, I'm gonna come back once it's set up and show y'all set up. Then I'm gonna come back when it's started. That's probably all the talking I'm doing.
Find a dream. And I wonder. And I And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. Find a dream. And I wonder.
The party is now over. This is for YouTube, okay? All right, I'll be back tomorrow during the next activity. This is the end of today. All right, it's the next day. We're at the skating rink. I can't even see my phone, but we're at the skating rink. Look at that fit. I like my outfit today, so I'm gonna show y'all. Anyways, if I turn around, you're not gonna be able to see my face. So I gotta do it like this while I'm in the light. And yeah, I'll record a little bit while we're in there. I can hardly skate, so don't expect too much skating while recording, because I can barely do it as it is. All right. I'm doing pretty good if I do say so myself. But I can't do all this recording at the same time. Not that quick. Y'all went around like four times and now my calves burned. This is the last and final place before the vlog is ended. And we're at Texas Roadhouse. I'm gonna get a steak and I'll show y'all what else everybody else gets. Boom. Made it to this part in the video, thank you for watching. Don't worry how my head look, I just woke up just to record this ending and tell y'all that I appreciate y'all. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Share it to a friend, your mama, your daddy, share it to somebody. Anyways, but thanks for watching.